Hello there.
Hello there.
And we are going to make some
puto,
as known as rice cake. So the ingredients we'll need will be in the description box below.
And make sure to subscribe right there.
Yep.
And
let's get started.
So the ingredients you will need are margarine, eggs, flour, baking powder, sugar, and skim milk powder. And you're also going to need cold pops.
So in a large bowl, you will need to put the sugar.
So now you just want to add in the flour.
And now you just want to add the skimmed milk.
And now the baking powder.
You want to mix it all together with a spatula.
And then just mix it together with a whisk. Want to put it in these rice cake cups, or
you could just put it in the muffin pans and just grease it with a pan baking spray, or you can just put butter. So it should not be too full and not too empty. So it just looks like
finished pouring the batter into the cups, and and we're gonna steam it for 20 minutes.
Okay, so you just wanna put it on the steamer. Okay, so this is the second one. And now we're just gonna cover it, and we have to steam it for about 20 minutes. So it's actually done. So we just have to let them cool down for a bit. And yeah. So now we just have to put the cheese on the rice cake.
And we just took it out so it's still nice and hot. And the cheese will stick better.
And melt. So yeah.
So once you put your cheese onto the puto or rice cake, you're done. And
hope you enjoy,
and bye!